bar. I step through the door and I shuffle through the crowd. Nothing to worry about, but the music's too loud. Now a woman walks by, she bumps into my shoulder. We catch each other's eyes and I recognize what I hadn't felt since I grew older. Though it don't last long, I was a second too late and now she's gone. So I start to look around and she's nowhere to be found. In this mass of people, some live their life, some good, some evil. One can say that this room is my haystack, and I know that she is the needle. So
do you believe what you see? Motionless we.
Different night, wishing I could see the same face, but in a different light. Still, I see her every night in my dreams. I don't even know where yet. She keeps my mind tearing at the seams. Now we'll wake up and I scream as I'm shouting her name. I don't know what it means, but it never stays the same. It always has to change to the label of another. Makes me wonder, maybe I'm a danger to myself and others. Here I am, probably even preaching to the choir, but it's the only thing that's keeping me inspired is the feeling of passing out a flyer. Come on by to a local show, you can take a listen to my vocals grow.
Exist.